Geno as a receiver. I would have liked to have seen these guys protect him a little bit more on some of the bad throws. You know, make more of an effort to make sure they're not intercepted. Now, guys, I'm just going to say this. I think I would cut Clyde Gates right now in the locker room. I'll cut Clyde Gates
Mike,
right now.
Come on.
No, I'm sorry. I would cut him right
now.
Mike's in a mood. Immediately.
It's not like they got somebody else to replace him.
I don't know.
What about
anybody? You go get Edward Scissorhands. He can't do nothing than that. That's what.